When I was 13, we met in this theatre, and I was doing a show called Little Shop of Horrors, and I'd never met him before, and we were doing a theatre company for the Christies Against Cancer, and I was quite interested in Rob, and then we got into another show called Oklahoma, and I chased him a little bit, and I was 14 at this time, with him being a little bit older than I was. kind of ignored me for a bit. When I was finally 16, caught his attention a little bit more, and we got together, and we stayed together for a number of years until he went off to university, and we had a little bit of a break, and then just randomly we were walking down the street in Stockport. I happened to bump into him and asked him to come to my 21st birthday party, and he came, and we were together the day after and stayed together that time, which was better.
So the proposal, something that was a long time coming, I think Sam will tell you that, and probably both our parents will probably tell you that as well. I've been thinking for ages of how to do it and how to make it a bit of a surprise and something out of the blue. I was speaking with Lauren, Sam's good mate, and we were about to do Grease here at the theatre, and the more we spoke about it, the more it just made sense. Everything was just falling into place, so it was kind of a panic then at the start of the show week. To think, right, okay, we've got to get a ring and then try and, you know, organise it all, and what can I do and when can I do it and how can I do it all.
During the last night of the show, we do this scene where I'm sat on a bar dancing whilst the lead Danny gives Sandy his ring back and says, will you please take my ring? And when he did that, Rob was stood behind me at the bar and knelt down behind the bar in the middle of the show and opened a ring box and asked me if I'd take his ring.
Everybody on stage knew that it was going to happen because I couldn't keep my mouth shut, except for Sam, obviously. So we had people in the wings with video cameras, my mum's in the audience with a video camera. And yeah, it all went very well. She just, I think it was a big, big shock and a big surprise, which is brilliant because that's what I wanted it to be.
Completely, completely surprised. Didn't dream it would happen. And then as I looked round, there was all my friends and family in the side of the stage watching with cameras, and his mum and all his family were in the auditorium, obviously, in the audience. So everybody was there and got to share it with us, which was amazing.
Every road that I've been down, the only truth that I have found, there's only one thing I can't live without you. I was searching for something I thought I would never find, losing my mind. In and out of bad love, I thought I was born to lose. Then came you. I thought I knew what the real thing was, but nothing shakes me like your love does. I've been
Robert and Samantha, you have both now made the declarations required by law, but just as importantly, you've made solemn promises to each other. Getting married today is the confirmation of the love, the friendship, and respect that you have for one another. So therefore gives me the very greatest pleasure to say you are now home. husband and wife, you may now kiss your girl.
Now I want to basically just make just the biggest thank you ever to my new wife. For just, I mean, it just looks amazing, and it's just down to Sam. I've really had so little input into this wedding. I'm just kind of nodding my head, yeah, it'll be fine, it'll be whatever you want, really. And it's just the amount of time and effort and thought that has gone into absolutely every detail of this wedding, I just can't thank you enough. It's going to be such, and has been so far, such an amazing celebration of the love that we've shared. I just want you to know just how much you do mean to me. I just couldn't be without you. I really couldn't. And I know I'm dead cocky, and I tell you that you're dead lucky, and this, that, and the other, but it's me who's the lucky one. I really am. You just mean the absolute world to me. I'm just so proud to call you my wife. I really am. So I just want to say there's only one thing I can't live without you, and it's you.